Welcome back to hell. Welcome back to hell. Welcome back to hell.
Anybody needs to be put down. You gotta be ready for it. No hesitation. You know that, right? That hatchet of yours seems to get stuck pretty easily. It's gonna get you killed. Here, use this. Very effective. They don't sound too good. Clock's ticking. Hey, we're in. What now? Start by getting a better look. How about you get the close one, and I'll hug the fence to get the other. Go for it. Take out the knees first, then put a knife in the back of its head when it's down. All right, let's get a look at what we've got on deck. Interest of the dead? People. How do we get in?
Get up.
If we can make enough noise on this side, we can lower those rockers over here.
Ah!
Be able to go through that other trailer and get to your friends.
Sarah, I'm not.
What do you think of that?
If you think that's best, I'm with you.
Good. What's going to grab their attention? I got you covered.
Strong. it going so now?
Damn it, don't do this!
Let's find a way to keep it on.
Bum, 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 bum.
Sarah, it's me. Stupid reasons. Crap, we're surrounded. What? What about the skylight?
All we got.
Clem, there's no time.
Clem, listen, Jenny might be right.
We can't be kids anymore, sir. You need to grow up, or you'll die. There aren't any other choices.
Get to the skylight, now!
Come on, I'll boost you. Ribs. We're gonna need something to stand on.
Luke, get over here. Help me hold this. Clem, see what you can find. Can we use this?
It's not big enough.
The bridge. Forget it. That thing ain't budging. Find something else. The sideboard! Clem, you and Luke push. I'll hold this door shut as long as I can.
Okay, ready?
On three. One, two, three!
We're leaving this. We have a choice. I tried and she flipped out. Every time. I gave her a choice. Now what is it going to be?
Changed.
Look, I'd seen that kind of thing before. I just didn't want to stick around for the bitter end. Sorry, I don't mean to sound harsh.
It's okay, I get it. Things aren't always simple.
Trust me, I tried to save Jamie too, but she gave up. And when you really look at it, maybe it's better this way. For everyone.
I should have gotten through to him. I should have done something. All I did was mute.
Luke, you can't let it eat away at you.
Well, I can't forgive.
I dragged my sister across 4 states. And every morning she'd say she wasn't getting up. So I'd convince her. I'd push her. Goddamn carrier if I had to. Until this time, walkers cornered us, forced us up to the roof. And when they kept coming, I couldn't make her jump, couldn't throw her. So I tried something else. I told her she could have what she wanted. And I left her there. Jumped to the next building over by myself.
You left your sister?
She could turn, do you know?
When she didn't follow me over, I didn't have the guts to go back and see for myself. It killed me for a long time. But I finally realized that I'd put her on a forced march through hell, and all she really wanted was for me to let her go. Sarah was happy too.
Jane?
No regard for her own safety, or ours.
Sarah wasn't Jamie. She wanted to make it, but she just couldn't.
Then maybe she didn't really want it. Come on, let's get back to your friends.
Son of a bitch.
You found him. Yeah, I'm a little amazed myself. To tell you the truth. Without the Clem and Jane, I don't know what would have happened.
Wait, where's Sarah? And Nick?
Rebecca, how about we go for a walk?
Let's just give him some space. I have something I need to talk to you about, too.
No! No!
I ain't gonna sugarcoat this. That baby's coming even faster than Rebecca's letting on. But I was hoping you might know. Does Luke know anything about babies? Has he, I don't know, mentioned Carlos teaching him anything?
No, I don't think so.
I was afraid of that. I don't know anything. Mike sure as hell doesn't. I don't even know how to ask Jane. And that just leaves... Kenny. He brought Sarita in there not long after you left. I don't know if he's done it yet. I ain't seen him since. I don't think he's doing well. I know it's a lot to ask, but I think if it's just you, someone he knows well, you might be able to get through to him. And I wouldn't ask you to do it if it weren't for the baby.
Thank you.
least knows what to do.
Are you okay? How does it feel?
It feels wet. That's how it feels.
What's going on?
Rebecca's water broke. Oh, Christ.
We should...
I don't know what we should do.
Oh, fuck.
Is that supposed to happen?
Kenny, thank God. I think the baby's coming. What do we do?
All right. Give me a second.
No way can Rebecca travel like this.
He's right. She's gonna make a lot of noise. They'll be able to smell her, too.
This place doesn't seem safe for a baby being born.
That map shows a couple of buildings nearby. Maybe one of them can do the trick.
The museum seems like it could be a good start. I'll go.
Good idea. Bye. You go with her?
I'll check the building, buddy.
No! No!
You stick with Rebecca. No! I will check the perimeter for walkers.
Clem. I know it must have been hard, but thank you for talking to Kim.
Kim.
I'd love for you to give me and Mike a hand looking at the museum, but I was thinking, how do we know Jane ain't just gonna take off? Maybe you should go with her. Make sure she comes back.
What do you mean by that?
You know, she doesn't seem to like being with people much. And she volunteered the head off awful fast. I guess it could be nothing.
I trust Jane.
Yeah, I would never have that.
Just something to think about.
No! No! No!
Okay. Warm blankets, clean water, disinfectant. All right, everyone, you know what to do. Let's be fast.
Fire on the command!
Thank you.
Yes!
Oh, hey. Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah. Just a lot's happened today. And I don't know if... Well, it's sometimes good to have someone watching your back. So, come on, partner. Let's go check out that deck. I like the height.
Did you find anything out here?
Huh? Oh, not yet. I hadn't really started looking until you showed up. I hope this place is what we're looking for. God knows we could use a break. Check this out. This gate's still locked, which means that hopefully the man's gotten whatever was locked in there in the first place. Who knows what could be in there?
That could be a place for Rebecca to have the baby.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Maybe I can pick the lock.
A nail file?
Versatility is not overrated. You know, wouldn't hurt to try a heavier hand. See if you can find something bigger. You might need to bust the mechanism.
This thing still works?
Check the muzzle, Napoleon.
Oh.
They fill them with cement, so they're safe.
Ow! Shit! You okay?
Yeah. I think I almost had it. Keep looking.
There's some buildings across the river. I think I can see a church.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her condition. Keep it in mind.
Jane, there's someone coming toward us.
Who knows if he has friends nearby? I don't like having some stranger sneaking around.
Can we fight him?
Could be too risky. I didn't get a good look at him. But we should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close to the others. We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming.
I'll distract him so you can sneak up behind him.
Good call. Shh. Hide now.
Just a kid. Please, don't. hurt me. Who are you?
I'm Arvo. I'm going to go. I don't want to shoot. I don't want to shoot anyone. Especially маленькая девочка. Little girl.
Back up. Put the bag down. Clem, make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
No, I have no more guns. I swear to you.
Anything?
Whoa. That's a serious stash of meds.
No. Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My older sister, she's sick. The pain makes her cry, and that makes those things come. Please.
Is it just you and your sister?
No. I have many friends. In the woods.
Sister or not, we could really use that stuff.
No, you are not nice people. You have already left me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine? You are worried.
We've got people who are suffering, who need this medicine. Luke's still a wreck after Carver's. Kenny's a mess. Rebecca's in pain. Look at all of it. Clementine, we need
that
stuff.
You are suffering just as much as yours. You are not special. Clementine? Yes, you must...
I'm sorry, Arvo. We need these.
You foolish. You could have done this.
I don't care if you do have some sick sister. The next time I see you, you won't just be walking away. Go. Can't believe I've gotten into this mess. Taking some stupid kid stuff. Like a bandit.
I thought we were just gonna talk to him. I needed to make sure he didn't come back here again.
Go bring those meds to the others and bring everybody back here. I'm gonna get this place opened. Now we need to get moved in ASAP.
Tell the others.
others about the deck.
Yeah,
funny news, she's right, it is a boy.
We ain't seen Michael Bonnie in a while, and I'm not saying I don't trust her, but I'd appreciate it if you went and checked up on her.
All right, I'll be fine.
What the fuck?
Sneaking up on us.
I watch this side, you watch the other.
Deal. Jane said these don't work anymore.
Nah, they're just for show. You handle
them. Also, really loud.
Good point. Say that stuff about war room planes just to get people out of the way.
Well, you don't know what the hell you're
No, not so much. Unless you want some broken glass.
I sure hope we can find something to take back.
Me too. Souvenirs, huh? Looking for a keychain with your name on it?
No. Why would I want a keychain? I don't even have any keys.
Good point.
That should be everything now. Nothing.
I can't believe Rebecca's about to have a baby. Kind of blows your mind, doesn't it?
I guess.
Mm-hmm.
fucking go up there or I'll fucking make you. You sack of shit. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing? So far, I found nothing. Nothing.
Find anything yet?
Not really.